I'm Shivi Ramitar. I'm a Caribbean cook. Today, a recipe I've got for you is really lovely for the summer months, and it's a mango and rum granita. Now, there are many ways to cut a mango, but I think the best way is just cutting along the stone on both sides, and you're just going to cross-hatch into the halves. So not pushing through the skin, but just cross-hatching into the flesh. And then we pop it out and make a little mango hedgehog. And then we're just gonna scoop all of that now into our jug. Now for the stone, we're just gonna see if we can get all the flesh from that as well, because it's nice to use it all up. Just to make it a little bit fresh and light, we're going to add mint leaves. So we need about probably four to six mint leaves, and just coarsely chopped. The beauty of this dish is because you're going to use a blender to mix it all up, you don't really need to be finicky about making it really, really finely chopped. We're gonna add the zest of half of a lime and also the lime juice of half of that lime. We're just gonna blend this up. And just make sure that's really nice and smooth. Now you're going to probably add a little bit of sugar to this, depending on how sweet the mango and how ripe the mango was. I think mine will definitely need a little bit of sugar, so just a little taste. But we want to keep it a little bit limey, a little bit tangy, so don't over-sweeten it. And now my favorite part, to add the rum. You don't need to add the rum if you don't want to, but it does make it really nice and obviously very authentically Caribbean. And after that, all you need to do is pour it into a piece of Tupperware or a plastic Tupperware and pop it into the freezer for about 4 to 6 hours until it's a little bit more solid. Yeah, that's feeling nice and firm, but still with a little bit of a give, which is exactly where we want it to be. So all we're doing is going to take a fork and just grate across the granita like that, so you get that lovely, crystally, slushy ice. Now, if you didn't want to wait for the granita to set like this, and actually if you can, you've got very good willpower, the other option with the puree is simply to add it to a blender with some crushed ice and give it a little whiz, and you have a lovely little cocktail there. Nice little adult dessert. And there we have a lovely mango, mint, and rum granita.